Hello, I am Andre, and I'm going to present my overview about the fashion. I like wearing jeans, and I usually wear it, but I don't like caps. In autumn, I usually wear sweatshirt, jeans, and shoes. In winter, I usually wear jacket, trousers, and shoes. In spring, I usually wear a short sleeve t-shirt, tight trousers, and trainers. In summer, I usually wear a short sleeve t-shirt, shorts, and sandals. Where I buy my clothes? I don't like buying expensive clothes. I buy my jeans in Zara, my t-shirts in H&M, and my trainers in Eroski. My opinion of fashion. I think fashion isn't very important. Personally, I don't follow the fashion. And people say they like white clothes, but I prefer black clothes. And this is all. Thanks for listening to me.